Okay. Now that we off this whole Popeye's chicken bullshit, thank God. Let's get into the real matters at hand. Treach. What the fuck were you wearing? Like, is that like 100 belts? Like, you a whole G out here, bro. How you running around with the nipples out and shit, bro? That was different. I didn't understand it. I think even Vinny, your group mate, I think he probably said something to you before you came out. Like, yo, Treach, I don't know, big bro. Like, this is I hope he did. That shit you had on, bro, you played yourself, bro. You made Jersey take a mean L with that stupid shit. Thank God Queen Latifah had to save niggas, man. I ain't gonna hold you. When she pulled up on that bike, bro, I felt that shit. Feel me? I felt that. That bullshit you did, sir, I didn't feel that. Like, I know Pepper was embarrassed in the motherfucker. Like, how did I end up getting pregnant by this dust-head ass nigga, man? Because you gotta be a dust-head or something to even think that shit was fly that you came out with, bro. You, like, I didn't understand, bro. You're like a fucking circus ringleader and a porn star at the same time. What kind of bullshit was your, who was your designer? Okay, fire them. Matter of fact, I'm gonna take it upon myself and do that for you on the strength of Jersey. I'm gonna fire whoever the fuck told you it was okay to put that on. That was ridiculous. You hurt your whole team with that bullshit, bro. When you came out, bro, I almost had to look away, bro, on some no homo shit, on some pause shit, bro. That was creepy, bro. Then it's one thing to have a gimmick, you know, because you are an artist. But at the same time, bro, you be talking all that gangster shit, bro. And I know you don't be playing the block wearing that shit. I know you don't pull up on the hood with that shit on, bro. I don't think a blind man can take you serious. I don't know what type of bullshit you was on. But you might want to knock that off for your next performance. Don't wear that shit no more. Get your homies back their belts. First of all, shout out to you, a creative, for being able to put all the motherfucking belts together. Because that's what it looked like, man. Looked like you just tied 100 belts together and decided it was a shirt. I don't blame you, man. Maybe it was something they passed you. You ain't know what that was, bro. That was that beef and broccoli, Cuddy. And that shit fucked you up. That shit fucked you up. It is what it is, right? This is what artists are doing today, right? This is what they do now. They come out and do some extra shit. They wear some extra shit. They do a weird ass performance. I don't know what demographic you're trying to reach with that bullshit. Cause us normal people, bro, we're kind of creeped out and cringing off the bullshit you guys are doing. Like, I didn't get that. Don't ever wear that again, Treach. Don't ever wear that again. But I'm gonna leave that shit alone, man. As always, people, it's your boy Aloysius reporting live for Horror Vision. Make sure y'all like and subscribe and hit that notification button, because as you see, man, we ain't going nowhere and we're going to keep the content shaking. You feel me?